add it to the bowl. I have added it to the bowl. I'm on part three. And I'm going to add some sugar. Cinnamon, I think I'll leave the cinnamon out. Just have pure apple pie. So, we need a spoon. Mix the sugar. What else does it call for? Water? I don't think it needs any water. Maybe a bit. Tablespoon or two. Tablespoon or two of water. One. Two. Okay, I'm going to add it to the pie crust. There. Now I am going to make a second pie dough. And out. This one is rolling better than the other one. Okay, we got that rolled out. Now, taste a bit. Now, take that. Now, we see if we can do it. Well, you see I've added it to the top, and there's a spot here. It's not covered. Oh well. I'll leave the vent. I'll leave that for the vent. Now, I'm going to crimp the edges. Crimp, 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 Crimp. 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 Okay. Good enough. There we shall take our pie and put it in the oven. And I'm going to set the oven I think 350 Fahrenheit, 180 Celsius, and I shall put it in the oven for baby and me. There's the thing I'm gonna cook. So bye everyone. Have a good